Hi lovelies, we are creating this look today and I am quite feeling cute in this look. You can see right here. So we are starting off just by putting a primer. No, sorry, it's a moisturizer. I'm confused, just doing a voiceover after so long. Just applying it everywhere. Then I apply my sunscreen and after that I am going with my pore filling primer, which is from Benefit, and applying it just on the center of my cheeks where my pores are. Now taking my Maybelline Age Rewind concealer and putting it as my eyeshadow base on both of my eyes, blending it with my fingers. My god, Norvina palette we are going to use. I am going to take this lilac-y shade and just tap on the outer corners of my eyes. Just, you know, this tapping motion only helps blending the eyeshadow seamlessly. You don't even have to drag or swipe left and right. This is a technique that I use most of the time. So yeah, you can see the blend, how beautiful it goes. Just taking these two shades, putting the dark one in the front, like in the middle of my eyelids, and then I'm going to take the lighter shade, which is a pink one. And now you see the dimension that comes using two different shades. It's really beautiful. I'm just putting that in the front of my eyelids. Maybe you can see there, just intensifying that purple, just putting some of that purple onto my lower lash line, taking the concealer again from Maybelline, blending it with the sponge. Also, I will be putting everything what I'm using, the shades, in the description of this video, so you can check it out there. And I usually use this concealer as a corrector where I have a little bit of pigmentation, like on my forehead and under my eyes. I just use it there. Now I'm taking my Kryolan Aqua Color palette, and you can see I have spilled the water everywhere on my clothes that day. So yeah, I'm just showing you how beautiful it looks. These are the water activated pans, so you can use it as body paint, face paints, eyeliners, or whatever you want to draw with them, you can do that. So I am using them here as the liner. I'll also be uploading a full proof video or review of these liners, so please do check out my channel for that and subscribe. I'm sounding like a typical YouTuber, right? So I'm just putting on my mascara. After that liner, just putting some Faces Canada kajal, blue color kajal. Highlighting inner corners and brow bones are must. Like, this is a whole game changer by itself. Doing my brows now, filling it with the Freedom Duo powder. You have pack now these days, this discontinued. I'm so sorry, but I just love it so much. You can see the difference, how beautiful my eyebrows looks when I always fill with it. Bam, did you see the transition? Did you check it out, girl? I just tried new things, you know. What's up, what do you think? Let me know in the comment down below. I'm just like clearly overacting. You can just see how I am putting my concealers now, just center of my face, just some highlighting because my face looks plain and I just need to highlight and contour it. So just putting on the light color concealer. And I haven't put the foundation yet, so here comes the foundation. Surprise, surprise, I am putting the foundation later. So just putting it where I didn't put anything like concealer or anything yet. Just blending it out with my sponge. It's the shade F8 from the Revolution Stick foundation. It's very beautiful. It's my favorite. I use it every day, every party, everywhere. I just love it. Taking a very slightly, like I'm just gonna blend it. Isi ko hi main sponge se utha lungi. It's my favorite powder. It's called Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder. Just smudging some more color under my eyes. And see, this thing changes your whole face. I mean, this is my favorite part. So this highlighter, it's a powder, actually translucent powder, which I have put under my eyes. It's from Sephora. I'll link it down below. Putting on my Milani blush, as always my favorite, my Maybelline duochrome highlighter, my very favorite. I have also uploaded a whole review on this. Please check it out if you want to. My Marc Jacobs Omega bronzer, and I just take a fan brush, and clearly it's as simple as that. Ekdam se ek hi stroke mein, I think my cheeks, have depth finally. Now taking my Nykaa liquid lipstick, it's in the mini and it's called Bombay. I love this color actually on me. And here is the final look, and I hope you have enjoyed it, and do subscribe if you did. I hope I didn't bore you. So take care. I'll see you. Bye.